Hello, I'm trying out another new room in this enormous house, the other room in this house, to see what the acoustics like. And I'm playing this, I've played this piece before, but for those people who are a bit dubious of Spinacino, this has to be the most charming, lovely little piece that happens to be written by Spinacino. Notes mostly by Spinacino, some not. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.